Welcome, everyone. In this video, we will see how you can use DataSnipper to perform batch payment testing. To define this use case, we're going to match general ledger data to invoices, batch overview, and bank statements. We aim to verify that any batch posted expenses have been appropriately recorded. However, there's not a one-to-one relationship between the levels of documentation, which can make this time-consuming and complex. For work steps, we'll start off by reconciling the GL listing to the individual invoices in the batch overview using a three-way match. Then we need to extract the totals from the batch overview using form extraction. We'll reconcile the batch overview data to the bank statement, and finally, we'll follow up on any differences. In our Excel workbook, we've set up a table to document our testing. We've already imported our documents and organized them into separate folders. Let's start our test by opening Document Matching and click on Start New Document Matching. Select our sample data, which in this case is the GL data we have in our worksheet. Then select the relevant document folders to match that information with and click Next. Once the input and output table is correctly set up, we'll simply click on Match All Rows. DataSnipper is now going to review all the GL data and match it to the specific invoices and batch overview. We can now go through all the items and check them by scrolling through the table. If there are any exceptions, then we should use the exception snip to flag these to the reviewer. The next step is to match the batch payment listing to the bank statement. If you don't have a batch payment listing, you can create one using form extraction as shown. Simply navigate to the Form Extraction button, select the correct document, and start drawing snips on the first example. If needed, we can edit the keys of any of the snips, so the form extraction can more accurately capture the data from all documents. Once we're happy with the data table, we can click Extract and quickly copy and paste the table we generated into our test sheet. Now to reconcile the batch data to the bank statement. Simply reopen Document Matching and configure it accordingly. Click on Match All Rows. And review the output. In conclusion, our testing has allowed us to verify the appropriate recording from the invoices to the batch overview and through to the bank statement. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to check out our knowledge base to learn more. Happy snipping!